of Lindy stew. And for Shim Sham, we did tagliani today, which looked like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Step, tap, step, tap, walk, 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 walk. That last, the third time we do the tagliani, it's just a little bit different. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Then we continue with our birthday jam stuff, where we talk about different ways to get in and out of six count. Oh, we need a volunteer. Hey, Dusty, you want to help us with this for a quick sec? So if I was dancing with Dusty and I was doing a tuck turn, talked about last week, where we're just kind of jumping in on the open part, trying not to be too creepy about grabbing onto somebody's hand and being a little more slow about it. And matching footwork so that we can get in early. And I think that was pretty much it. Oh, we also talked about handing someone off to a new person if someone's having trouble jumping into the jam to help them out, just kind of being nice and handing them off that way. And then we had a big jam, and then we did some new stuff. So we did this move where we started out with circles and close. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then we did a promenade variation with a tuck turn. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I'm all choked up about it. It looks like this from the side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Where we get a little tuck on that 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The leisurely turns his whole body and allows the follow to kind of rotate into his arm and gives a little suggestion with the right hand, his left, my right, to do this tuck around. We practice this going back into close and also ending open. So we do it both ways. 1, 2, 3, we'll end in close. And then we'll end in open. And then the last move that we did was Frankie Scoots, where we did a half of a swing out and then scoot to the side. So the other way, it looks like this. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5.